Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to share with you what it's like to start modeling in your late 20s. First of all, I was born in 1984, means I'm turning 35 this year, in June to be exact, and I'm working in the modeling industry since 8 years now. So how did all of this start? So I moved from Europe to Asia when I was 24 after I finished my master's degree, and then first I was teaching full-time in Hong Kong. And over time, more and more people asked me like, why are you doing this job? Why are you being stuck in a classroom? Shouldn't you be modeling or something? But what were the obstacles that I was scared of? Even though I'm 175, I was never that like super skinny type that is highly sought after in this industry. No matter how much I dieted, like I could never drop below 55 kg. Like that is my limit. I think biologically, like it's not possible for me. I was 27, so a lot of girls at castings are literally half my age. I had not a single professional photo taken, so I had no portfolio whatsoever. I had no experience in posing or walking down the runway. So all in all, I thought of my chances as pretty slim. The same year, however, a friend of mine introduced me to a photographer friend who saw our pictures on Facebook because she posted a picture with me. So he kept begging her to convince me to take photos with him. So we set up a date and I went into the shooting. And all the posing and everything that was necessary, it just came naturally for me. Like I was a different person. After the photos were posted on Facebook, some professional model agencies in Hong Kong sent me private messages and asked me like if I signed to some agency or if I would be interested to cooperate with them. And for me, even though I never aspired to become a top model or something, I saw entering the model industry as a way to maybe start an acting career or to work on TV, which is something that I wanted to do for a really, really long time. And having the chance at this age was like a sign for me. It was like, there's an open door, just walk through it. Just grab that chance and give it a try because you never know where it might lead you. So I was working freelance and part-time first for different agencies. And a year and a half after, I signed like exclusively with agencies and made this like my primary income. You might think that starting out at the age of 27 is really difficult to get good jobs, but actually my first two jobs were like quite well paid, and one of them was even like a huge print ad on the Hard Rock Hotel in Macau. So the following years, I spent modeling mostly in Hong Kong, Dubai, Taiwan, China, and I did everything from like magazine shootings to catalogs, fashion shows, lingerie shows, jewelry shows, car events. And once I came to Taiwan, I shot like TV commercial after TV commercial. So some of the brands I worked with are like Ishimiyake, La Perla, Max Mara, Dior, Tiffany, Nissan, Kia, Hyundai, Asus, BenQ, Huawei. So it's like really a big variety. Also, I shot a couple of episodes for two TV dramas in Taiwan. I shot some short movies and I even shot like a big screen film for Hong Kong. Looking back at everything now makes me realize like I've actually come a pretty long way. So I'm not going to lie, you will definitely encounter some difficulties if you're starting out in the modeling industry at an older age. But I think in this industry, no matter how young or old you are, you will always face some kind of criticism and rejections, like always. Also, and I have to be straightforward about this, you have to learn about the market and you have to be realistic with yourself whether or not you'll have a chance. I know that it's harsh and I truly wish there was like more variety, but still in the modeling industry, there are like certain standards or qualifications that you need to meet. Every market has different preferences about looks, nationalities, portfolios, etc. Not every market is suitable for every model. Also, not every agency is suitable for every model. You have to try as much as possible, and if one doesn't work, then move on to the next one. So if you're not in your teens anymore or in your early 20s, don't let this shy you away from going after what you want. Even if all the people around you tell you that you can't do that or you're too old to do this. Me personally, I had a lot of people, even in like friend circle, family circle, that didn't believe in me and that doubted to be able to start out that late. But if you do feel right about something and you have the faith that it will lead you to where you want to be in the future, and if you're willing to work hard and to face all the obstacles that come along the way, then just follow your gut. So basically the message that I want to leave you with today is don't let your age or your circumstances stand in your own way. If I could do it, so can you. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please check out my other videos. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, press the bell, and stay bold.